I think I was like most people who aren't saved. They just think that they're too far gone and God wants nothing to do with them, so they just reject him at every chance they can get. But once you feel God's love and he shows you grace and you allow him to show you grace, you overcome anything that's put in front of you.